Welcome to another edition of Sports Happy Ghana. I am Kenneth Ajeoda. If you are new here, subscribe, like, share, and don't forget to leave a comment. Ghana international Efie Akwa has completed a free agent transfer to Saudi Arabian top flight side El Batani FC. The 29-year-old is moving out of Europe for the first time since first arriving in Italy and joining Palermo in February 2010. Since then, he enjoyed stints with Parma, Torino, Sampdoria, Empoli, before moving to Germany to join German side TSG Hoffenheim, and most recently a two-year spell at Turkish Super League outfit Yeni Malatayspor. The central midfielder has now taken up a new challenge with a side which finished 12th in their debut season in the Saudi Arabian Pro League. Efie Akwa signed a two-year contract with El Batani FC. So, if you are looking for Efie Akwa, you better watch the Saudi Arabian Top Flight League. That is where we bring an end to today's edition of Sports Update Ghana. Thanks for watching.